Many regulators struggle to check ISO 13485 certificates for medical devices before letting products get into the local market. As a medical professional or medical devices public procurement officer, are you concerned about the authenticity of the ISO 13485 certificate? For manufacturers, the requirements for medical devices quality management systems are detailed in the ISO 13485 standard. It's important to know if the medical device you wish to purchase conforms to an internationally recognised standard. Non-conforming medical devices can have a significant impact on public health. If a medical device does not conform, it can have a significant impact on the fight against the pandemic. All medical devices should come with a certificate of conformity. This certificate should detail what standard the medical device conforms to. But how does a medical device get a certificate of conformity? First, let's understand who issues a certificate of conformity so you know the medical device is fit for purpose. Medical devices are produced by a manufacturer to meet the specification of an internationally recognized standard. Then, an accredited certification body confirms the medical devices meets the requirements of ISO 13485. Once the certification body approves the manufacturer to produce the medical device, a national accreditation body has independent oversight of the certification body, assuring the medical devices produced meet the required standard. Most manufacturers wish to sell their medical devices around the world, so how can they do this? It's simple. If the national accreditation body is a signatory of the IAF Multilateral Recognition Arrangement, it means that the medical device is certified just once in the country of origin, but accepted around the world. So how do you check the validity of a certificate? First, you check the certificate has the logo of the certification body. Two, the certificate has the IAF Multilateral Recognition Arrangement mark that should be next to the accreditation body logo. Three, look for the unique certificate number. Four, a reference to the standard the medical device is manufactured to. Five, the expiry or valid date of the certificate. Finally, it is important to check if the certificate is a 13485 management system or a product certificate. If it is an ISO 13485 certificate, you can confirm the information on the certificate is valid. So you need in the first instance to check the certification body is accredited to ISO 13485 by checking on the accreditation body's website. If they are, then check the certification body's website to confirm the validity of the certificate. You can usually do this by the unique certificate number. To find accredited certification bodies for ISO 13485 by country, use this link to direct you to the databases of the accreditation bodies. If the certificate is not an ISO 13485, you may need to understand the difference between an ISO 13485 certificate and a product certificate. If so, please go to the IAF YouTube page and watch the video called Medical Devices: 5 Differences Between Management System Certification and Product Certification. If you have found this video helpful, please check out our video on how to identify counterfeit certificates. IAF is currently working on a global database of accredited certificates. The goal is to allow users around the world to check the validity of the certificates issued by accredited certification bodies within the IAF Multilateral Recognition Arrangement. Don't forget to subscribe to the IAF YouTube channel so you can find more explanatory videos like this one.